again, everyone. I'm Success Cyrus, and this is Ghosts Are Cool for the Engaged Gamers. Welcome back to part 41 of my Pokemon Yellow Let's Play.
Hello.
Let's screw up a mouthful, because that's the way you do things. Anyway, back to what we've been doing. There's another one of you guys. I've been looking for you. I have things that needs to settle with you. Switch you out, Wartortle. You're getting there, but not yet. Not yet, buddy. This is a job for Blind. Blind the goal back. Yes, he is. See that in goal back, can't see. Doesn't mean they're useful.
They're not, so. Too bad I know for sure we're blind next to you, but I could. What are you going to do?
Yay for the flinching. Oh, jeez. Point taken, though. Anyway, while taking Ghosty's point, Wartortle gained a level, and Blind is too weak to fight right now. Oh geez, and then there's the Golbat. Let's just... let's do that right away. That's important stuff there. Oh yeah, that's exactly the way we want things to go down. Ooh, I crit up my hit. Nice. Oh man. We just want Blind to finish you off without any problems. That's all we want here. Be the best if we could just do that. And it happened. Thank you, Blind. Yes. You didn't get a level out of it, okay. I think you can handle it. Be unconfused. Thank you. I guess in order to fight a rocket, you gotta fight the way they fight. Otherwise, yeah, I just don't have the endurance to fight him the way that I like to fight him. No poison for you. You will be bitten. And one more, darn it. My goodness. Fighting this guy, he's rocket builders. There's that level Blind needed. Yeah, leave us up to his brothers. That's fair enough. Standard as to defeated brothers so far. So what floor was that? You don't tell me stuff yet, that's right. I'm thinking generations ahead. Again. Look at me, guys. I'm playing in Pokemon Ancient History and I forgot about it. I just wanted to circle for no reason as well. Yay. So that's two we've defeated. Maybe three. I'm not sure. Either way. Yes, I should take a quick nap. That's the whole reason I came to talk to you. Thank you. Okay, back on the road. I mean, back through the corporation. Yeah, that's the same thing, right? No? Well, too bad for me. You a rocket builder?
Please don't be.
He's not. Why you no want progress for me?
I do want progress for you.
Wartortle is getting switched out. That's not something we want to expose
him to.
Fuse Ray.
Mm-hmm.
pretty good on this one. There we go, that's all we needed. Mind is quite a bit stronger now. The war turtle is just getting some levels here. It's really nice. Now I'm gonna switch back to war turtle, and then I'm gonna switch back to blind. Because war turtle, it's just amazing. Well, you know what? Let's just try this and see what happens here. Well, it's not too bad. This could happen here. Except when critical hits like that happen. Stop that. Jeez, so much damage. I think you can take one more hit. Oh, that's good. Just do that. Survive him if things go wrong, so let's not worry too much. Ooh, just by the skin of my teeth that I save War Turtle from a grisly defeat instead of getting some experience. And I keep going. Just, I know you want to hurt me a whole bunch. Here we go, have a bite. You bitten. Become food. Coughing, yeah, we're gonna get War Turtle some more experience, poor thing. But we are not gonna leave it out to get KO'd. No, no. We want him to be useful. Not dead. Yes. Biting happens. So you can't tell right now, but we've already recorded a whole bunch. We still have 9 videos to go after this. 8, actually. It's crazy, I know. But we get all the recording done at the time now, like we should be all the time. So for this one night of exhaustion, we have pretty much the whole week's worth of recording, and next time we record, we're recording for next week, which is days from now. It's great. We finally figured ourselves out for recording. Oh no. Not as planned. Almost done, of course. Almost done is where it always ends up. And then it hurts itself. We're blind. Ooh, you better not hurt yourself again, because that'll be the end for you. I tried to warn you. Did what I could. TF, you need some experience. With a quick attack.
With a quick attack.
There you have it. That's all handled. And look at that, a level for TF. Yay. Yes, lights out for you. Exactly. Card key, open the door. I thought they were gonna fight me. Ah, they were after a Master Ball. How useful would that be? I mean, jeez, of course, they want to catch legendary Pokemon so they can rule the world. What's this? Oh, jeez, items. Toss. I can't toss that really, okay. Jeez, just toss this. I don't wanna know. Oh jeez. What TM? that back on the ground. Jeez. Toss. Right now. Yes.
And with that bit of inventory management, I'm gonna leave you with the pondering of who this guy is for next time.
I'm 6F Cyrus. This is Ghosts Are Cool. Thank you for watching my Let's Play. We'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.